Join me on my last ever commute out of the state of Florida. Right now I'm based in Philly, but next month I'll be based in Miami, so I can just drive there. There's a massive deal because of just how much time I spend just getting to and from work, and all that time is unpaid. So starting off 7 a.m. getting to the airport around 8:17, so about an hour and 15 to get to the airport, and then it usually takes another 15-20 minutes to get over to the gate. Hopping on a bus, got to go through security. Luckily, we get to go through KCM, so you get to skip the line. Then getting on the plane here, and then we're taking off. Flight is usually around 2 hours and 45 minutes. I'm amazing now at falling asleep on planes and sleeping basically all the way through. Right when I landed, I checked my phone. Crew scheduling didn't give me a trip this day, so I just ended up having to go to my crash pad. Usually another 15 minutes, takes about 6 hours just to get to work, and this is my room.